Steven and the Crystal Gems are headed to?
Homeworld.
A planet of gems ruled by the Diamond Authority. They wanted life on Earth to be different than life on Homeworld.
The Earth is a place where we can be ourselves.
Pearls on Homeworld are treated like objects.
I'm only here because I'm bringing your things, and they consider me one of your things.
Yeesh.
What is fun?
Garnet? Does that call herself a garnet?
Now that Blue and Yellow Diamond know the truth about Pink, this could be Steven's only chance to heal them.
We can't let her see this.
If Steven could just talk to White Diamond and make her understand.
Good luck.
Gems never hear they can be anything other than what they are.
And gems who don't fit their purpose exactly, they have to stay hidden away to survive. But will the diamonds really listen?
I don't think she understands that I'm not Pink Diamond.
Gems that fuse for love aren't allowed on Homeworld either. Can the Crystal Gems play by Homeworld's rules?
Everyone stays where they belong.
Can Steven handle the pressure of living up to Pink Diamond?
I know I can do this. Just watch.
Steven Universe, Diamond Days. The story continues on Cartoon Network.